So this is the
That didn't sound good. That crunch.
I made it there and then I couldn't get any farther. Yeah. Because your back tires now gotta get over that stuff.
And the other one has to stay close to this side. It's slippery too. Plus that one tire's just caked in.
It's
there's
really
another rut
there,
and it's nice and easy to get up from there.
Because I have my emergency caution.
That's probably it.
You can pop your tires over that stuff. That's where I got hooked.
Yeah, the same thing happened to you.
That's where my tire went.
If you can keep your tires turned that way. Oops. No, backwards.
Once your back tire hooks, they're just...
Yeah.
That's gnarly, man.
Oh, God.
us know. Skid plate. Just
my skins were flopping around in the mud hole, eh?
Were they? I didn't notice
someone,
it.
Someone said one of them started to come off, and then it went back on. And then it went back on.
It's good that they're magnetic.
Yes, that's right. Yeah, exactly. Funny place to find a traffic jam. Right. That's what it is.